Ayres showed that giving antioxidants and minerals could reduce the risk of progression in AMD. This was followed by Ayres 2, which substituted beta-carotene with lutein and zeaxanthin. So as Ayres 2 completed 10 years, we decided to do a survey of all the nutraceuticals available in the Indian market. So as we did a comparison with the original Ayres 1 and 2 formula, we were surprised to find that none of the brands could provide the original formula with a single OD dose. So comparing the Ayres 2 formula which is shown above, we found that only 5 brands could provide all the constituents in the proper concentration, and that too only in a BD dose. So we found that Lucyred, Ayres, Ocubless, Oxyvision and Vicolux could provide the original Ayres 2 formulation in a BD dose. But it was still surprising to find that some of these brands didn't mention that a BD dose would be needed. We found that 9 brands like iGEM 6, Activision, FitLife Plus, Itamin Gold, Retilife, Elaz, MyQ Shield, Refron had all the contents mentioned in the Ayres 2 formula, but they were present in insufficient quantity, and these were especially insufficient with vitamin C and vitamin E. Another thing which was striking that Ayres 1 formulation, which contained beta-carotene, was missing from most of the products, and we found only 2 products having beta-carotene, and that too along with lutein. Lutein was found to be present in most of the nutraceuticals and was the commonest constituent from the Ayres formula. As Ayres 2 demonstrated lower concentration had equal benefits, we found 3 concentrations of zinc in the formulations. Even though Ayres 2 didn't find any role of omega-3 fatty acid, we found some of the brands still having omega-3 fatty acid. Astaxanthin was the most commonest foreign substance found in these nutraceuticals, which was not studied in the Ayres. As you can see in this example, concentration of vitamin C and vitamin E is not according to the Ayres formula.
जागो ग्राहक जागो जो भी दिखे उसे नमा